yes, very difficult because I was preparing for a fight, a guy from Colombia in before COVID-19 come, and then since COVID-19 come, everything just pushed back. I mean, they give everything the ass, but you know, you can't stop doing what you gotta do. I'd always be in the gym, doing what I gotta do, but that's the way the family training come for doing, for getting the best out of me. And it's sometimes really difficult sometimes, but you gotta just put your best foot forward. This fight is now not at 112, it's at 122. I mean, I move up a little bit to weight, I mean, challenging anybody at 122 to 115.
Any message you want to say to your
I don't like to do a stalk. I leave all the talk of it.